How do you calculate power bills? Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang. I've taught college math for almost a decade now, and calculating power sounds a little bit difficult, but it actually is a more of a 2 or 3 step process for you. And the most important thing to think about is how much your power company is charging you per hour. Now, they charge kilowatts per hour, and you can find it one of two ways. Number one, you should be able to locate it on your bill. They're generally pretty detailed about that, but if for whatever reason you can't find it, you can always call the power company and they will be glad to tell you how much they charge you per kilowatt per hour. Now, the second most important thing is checking the power meter. Now, you go out to the side of your property and you should be able to read the numbers. Now, make sure that you dial a 3 for during the peak or dial 4 for off peak. But in any case, whatever numbers that you're dialing, there's going to be a series of numbers on there. And basically, you just jot down those numbers. And once you have those numbers written down, it's time to simply just multiply how much you're being charged per kilowatt, and whatever numbers pop up is going to be how much you're being charged for power during a particular period, generally monthly. So my name is Jimmy Chang, and that is how you calculate your power bill.